association games. I really like these kind of videos where you can just sit back and do a little bit of thinking, but not really a lot. I don't know. I like them. Yes. So these are some new glasses that I have. I feel like I look like a teacher right now, not gonna lie, but that's fun. So yeah, let's begin. I'm gonna start with the more visual things. So I have this pack of cards. I think, yeah, these are tarot cards, but they've got pictures on them. And then I've got some colours. And then we can just play regular word association. If you don't know what it is, it's basically where you just have to say the first thing that comes to your head. So if I said the sun, some people might think of the heat, other people might think just about the colour yellow, you might think about the opposite, you might think about like the rain or like something like that, you know, another type of weather. Same with, let me give you another example. If I said a cow, you might think of a sheep or a farm or grass or milk or something like that. So, yeah, let's start with these. This video is inspired by an asmrtist called Nymphy. N-Y-M-F-Y, ASMR. I really like their word association games. Thank you. nervous because I already saw the Seven of Swords, but just based on the image, the first thing I thought of was Mount Fuji, because that was a mountain and that was the first mountain that came into my head. I don't know. Strange. Me. Yes. Okay. Interesting. Moving on. The next thing we're gonna do is I have these colour swatches, which I've been using a lot recently. I'm gonna shuffle them and I'm gonna show you. Similar colours, and I don't want like a whole bunch of greens one after the other, you know. I feel like this is gonna be hard for me because I know the names of them, and like some of the names are really accurate, like that's all I think of. Okay, the first one. Interesting. I thought of skyscraper. Skyscraper, like, but that's just clearing, you know, so it doesn't really count. Okay, the next one. Pressed olives. That is the name of it, and that is what I thought of. If I didn't know the name was pressed olives, I think I would have thought about nail varnish, because I think I have a nail polish that's very similar to this colour. So that's probably what would have come into my head. Okay, next one. I thought of charcoal. Oh, it's actually called charcoal sketch. But it's like scratch it then, but then I thought it would have been like fingers on a chalkboard, so I will not do that. Okay, and the last one. I actually thought of like terracotta plant pots. Sunglasses.